low. Oh, hello. How is everyone? How are we all? Let's shut this door because Blue's already acting up. Acting up. How jumpy is this stream? Is it like scattery? I didn't even load this up. My bad. Little jumpy? Okay. Let's see. Let me see what I can do. Let me see what I can do. Thank you. Julian, that's really sweet. Is that better? Are we better? I don't know why it's acting up. Here's me thinking I'd nailed it. Bit wrong. Hold on, let me see what I can do. Do 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 do. Oh. Now I messed up. What is happening with this terrible stream? Just gonna. Is the video buffering? Yeah, it is buffering. It's a bit shit. Is it better? Because it looks terrible to me. We're still going? Alright, let's. Let's whack it up a bit more. How about this? There we go. No? No, it still sucks, right? We'll try. It's always this game. Never anything else. Just this one. Bloody hell. Any ideas? Here's me. Here's me thinking. We're gonna have a normal stream. Just kidding. Let me try. What about now? Nope. Ah! No, now it's gone all fuzzy. Why this is playing up so bad? Right now, I'm at 5,000 bit rates. And that's, like, I've gone from 2,500 up to 5,000 right now, and it's just not going any better. Ha ha ha. I hate technology. Well, I was doing great today, but this is sending me up the fucking wall. I'm gonna just turn everything off, right? That's on the internet, other than myself. Understand? I had a brand new internet to like make it not happen like this, you know. But here we are. Well, I hate it. I hate it so much. This sucks ass. Cause I want to play this game so bad. Cause I haven't played it in so long. No, it's not. It's not showing me anything. Oh. I haven't even had a bit of my beer yet. Because I'm trying to fix this. Ah! I can't even show you my new t-shirt yet because of this. Oh my goodness me. Let's try it. See, we're just gonna keep going and see what happens. But I don't know why. It's doing my head in. Oh, I thought we were going good then. I thought we were getting somewhere. I do apologize. It is Spectrum. It is. It is the bastards. I can't wait to move. I can't wait to move. I promise I can't. Change everything over. It's so stupid. Oh. I'm just gonna keep pissing around with the numbers. Oh. Honestly, this is driving me up the bastard wall. Are we there? Almost, right? I'm gonna try a little bit less. See what happens. Oh. Are we good? Are we going? Are we good? Like, I want to move, but I'm scared to move in case it just all goes to tits.
Are we good? I tell you what, I'm about to lose my mind. Oh, yeah, hold on. I'm gonna try a little bit better, a little bit. Hold on, I gotta do math. Oh, math's hard. Let's try this one. How's that one? How we at? We good? I think we're good. Are we good? Did I fix it on my own? Did I fix it? The audio. No! How'd I fix the fucking audio now? Ah! How do I fix the audio? God damn. Ah! The audio's... I'm so confused. It's good? Oh my god. Oh my god, that was the most stressful start to anything that I've ever done. I hate every single second that just happened. What? I was going the wrong way with the bitrate. Instead of going up, I should have gone down. But anyway, we're back now. Hello, everyone. Hi. How is everyone? Thanks for tuning in. The 137 of you that just witnessed all of that, I do apologize. But anyway. Yeah, let's have a... Cheers, everyone. Hayley, it's you. You're doing it. And I know it's you. You're setting everything off. But thank you. You're setting it all off. Bloody hell. Anyway. Look at my new t-shirt. Isn't it fantastic? One. See that guy number one in the chat? That's my roommate, right? Lovely guy. But this guy has been so butthurt that I haven't read any of his comments out. So if we ever see number one in the fucking chat, go off. Go off on him. Banter the shit out of him. Right? Because, you know, it's one. But yeah, bloody hell, that was stressful. There he is, go on, after him. Sick 'em, boy. Anyway, before we start properly, I want to give a shout out to, bloody hell, hold on. Everything's going arse up. So, a lovely, lovely person on this stream, Minty Gambino, he sent me two lovely things from my Amazon wish list. He sent me a purple shell for my PS5. So look how sick it looks now. It matches my hair, right? And then, this is the best, honestly. Hold on. You're not ready for this. It's the best thing. It's a Shrek beanie. Look at it. Isn't it the best? Oh, I love it. I love it so much. Oh, it made me so happy. Hold on, I gotta get my ears in front. Oh, my right ear's struggling. There we go. So thank you so much for doing that off my Amazon wishlist. To be fair, I forgot I had one. So this was a lovely surprise, and I love you. Thank you so much. Anyway, now that that's done, I have forgotten where we are in this game, and I am quite scared. Oh, this year is struggling. There we go. That'll do. That'll do. Okay. Okay. Hold on. We're still struggling. There we go. There we go. I forgot where I am in this game. So I am quite scared. Oh, I just shot the big bugger, didn't I? I just shot the big bugger. That's where we are. Oh, I forgot to... Okay, I've been playing a little bit of Red Dead lately, so I've just got to get used to the buttons again. So. Please. Ooh. So we gotta get used to it. I don't think this was a good game to get used to be fair. So, I have this idea, right? Or I have a plan that's happening. The next Red Dead. Aw, thank you. You honestly don't have to. But thank you so much. So there's this plan that's happening, right? Where I've been playing Red Dead. We all know. Been things that's been happening, right? So, if we do... Hype train, what does that mean? Thanks! Oh, I don't know what that means. Something's happening. What was I saying? What was I saying?
This looks like a good spot.
Bet it does, Joel. Bet it does. There we go, that's better. Where was I going? I forgot where I was going. Yeah, so. Sunday, we're gonna do a Red Dead stream, right? And I've got a surprise. I've got a surprise. It's gonna be Friday. But. It's not gonna, it won't happen in time, okay? So, Friday we'll do a WWE 2K stream, right? Probably UK time again. Sunday, we have a surprise for Red Dead. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying. Because I'm very excited, to be perfectly honest. Like... quite very excited. I've been texting people asking their suggestions. And I say people, I text Dustin. No. Charlie won't be on the stream Sunday. But I'm excited. It's just gonna be me on the stream. I'm so hyped. I'm so excited. So excited. Oh, Breck is full. Yeah, you do, Dustin. You know it. And I am so excited. So excited. Ah! Jesus Christ! I apologize. I am so sorry. To be fair, I've forgotten the buttons. Sir, I've forgotten the buttons. Oh my God, I forgot the buttons.
Okay, go.
I forgot the buttons. I am so... All right. Oh. I'm so sorry to anyone I scared. I scared myself as well. Oh my god. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. I'm still... I'm trying to remember the buttons. I'm trying to remember the buttons. I really am. Oh. Alright. Bloody Nora. Oh, bloody Nora. That scared the shit out of me. Oh. God damn. I'm glad the missus's brother hasn't turned up yet, her younger brother, because he'll never want to come back. Okay. Give me a... Okay. I'm still... trying to remember buttons. Oh, hold on. How do I... Oh, no. Alright, circle. Alright, alright. Oh. I am so sorry for anyone I scared. I generally scared myself as well. Oh, sir. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put on the next stream headphone warning. Because... Jeez Louise. A genuine... You know what time it is. No, it's not. Shayna Baszler time. Oh, we're just gonna... Nah, never mind. We're just gonna beat him up like I instead. Bloody Nora. Oh. Honestly. Oh. I don't wish this had microphone usage. I'd never complete it, I'd give up. Can you imagine? Oh, I couldn't play that. Oh, it's just all in the floor. What? Oh, Carrie. Where am I going? Obviously up here. But like where? Oh no, up here. Oh, I'm a sneeze. Oh, bless me. Oh. Ah! Thank you everyone for blessing me. Oh! Come on, Joel! My guy! Oh my god! Thank you. How Oh! Who is that? Ellie?
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you did, kid.
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel
Go
sick.
For her.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No.
It is, yeah.
Hey, Ellie,
it is
I
my first playthrough, rookie.
Him or me. Thanks for saving my
I got
ass.
Scared the first time
you
I came
for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
this hat is odd, but I love it.
Okay.
It's got yours and everything. Oh, I love it. We can do. Get up off the floor. I'm so happy with my hat, you don't understand. Oh! I'm trying to remember the buttons still. What's it say? Take Dexter and Neville to your mum's. Don't worry, we take good care of her. Oh, that better not be a dog. Dexter better not be a dog. Oh. It's all in the floor. Where got all down there? Do I go? I can't go down there. Sorry, Starbucks junkie. I forgot I had an Amazon wish list. So, I didn't put an address on it. Because I forgot I made one a little while back. I got a good idea, right? Yeah.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
Number one is the best Shrek film, right? Number two has the best soundtrack. Don't tempt me because I do have a Shrek costume. I do. One day I'll do Halloween stream. I'll dress up in my Shrek costume. That's it, and I'll paint myself green as well. Right now we're drinking Michelob. Easing in. Easing in. We're easing in. Number three is the one where the frog died. You take that dirty number out of your mouth. Shrek 4 sucks ass. Anything after 2. 3 was okay. 4 sucks ass. The goddamn Rumpelstiltskin ruins that movie. Pain in the ass. Yeah, it's like a Shrek 4 and a bunch of other little specials. We'll say though, in 3, when the princesses do like the barracuda thing, movie history right there, just movie genius. I'm being prepared. Oh, it's for someone's wedding. Oh. Hi, Tony. What? Bugger off, stay over there a second, I'm stealing stuff.
I'll be able to get there with this.
Oh, I gotta go talk to her. Yeah, I was messing about on Fortnite earlier today. I haven't played in a while. Arrow solo win straight off the bat. Proud of myself. Oh yeah, I'll do it, Eddie. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, about a hand?
Yeah, help,
you
Ellie.
Sure you can trust me with that?
Oh.
Ellie. Push. Push harder.
You did your Fortnite. You did.
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Come on. Short ass. Are you coming or what? Go! Are you going or not? Yeah, the Brie Larson skin is good. Yeah, I was talking to the game. Don't mind me, because she's taking a sweet-ass time. I need to see if there's anything for me to steal. Probably not. They like to clear out after these weddings, don't they? I'll see if I can, yeah, I'm Welsh, Haley. I like to steal things. When we get to a break, I'll show you the video of me dressed up as Shrek. It's quite funny, actually. I was intoxicated when I did it. Whoa!
Come here, get your head down. Right now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
Are you kidding me?
You have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
Yeah, let her help, Joel.
You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before.
Well, you gonna shoot one again, kid?
Rats.
Yeah, but he's doing my quarantine, so what else was I supposed to do?
It's the same basic.
Sit around and be sad? No, I was getting drunk and painting myself like Shrek.
You're gonna lean right into that stock, because it is gonna kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle. Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. As soon as you
the office, office, and tell me what it is.
Oh,
moving my pillow.
Should I count? Yeah.
What?
I got this.
Just send her down.
Right.
Let her do something. Just send her on down. Go on, see ya, kid.
Just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
Yeah, no shit.
You're welcome.
Don't dust him.
You guys all should have known. If you're going to steal, you better make sure.
I don't want. Why couldn't we send her?
You're fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him.
Tourist?
Talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everything.
Hey. We ain't messing about. Come on now. Up.
Oh, I got you covered.
Got it.
Ellie, I had that one. Ellie, this guy then. I had that one. Bloody rude. No, stealth life's boring. Ah! Yeah, no, Blue, is she? Oh, you little shit! Load it up quicker! Oh, you little shit. Go on, we're off. Thank you, Ellie.
There you go.
Oh, bollocks. Bollocks, I didn't look at my health. That's my bad. I didn't look at the health. Oh.
You guys all should have known that. If you're gonna steal, you know your kids get nicked. I would have done it.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about?
Yes, I know. But technically, the thing hasn't started yet.
You talk to the boss?
Yeah.
There we go. I need to stop getting up before I act. Oh, you got up, you little get.
Good job, kiddo.
I would have stayed down, sir. What are you doing?
Don't lose him.
I've lost you, to be honest. Sausage. Where's the other one coming from? Hey! No, you bugger off! Oh, Spawn, do you have to tell me again in a second? What? Ah! Are you over there, you little get? Sugar. Beat it with your hands. We're beating it with the hands. Where are they coming from? Where in the bloody... Oh, I can see him. I can see him. Panic. I forgot. How do I do the listen? Pick it up. We're off. How do we do the listen again? Double? No. Do I do the listen again?
Don't lose him.
I am forgetting everything. It's been a while.
He's over here! Flank the circle!
How are you alive, sir?
You're dead, asshole!
All one. All right, thank you. Oh my god. Take your bullet, sir. Thank you. You got anything for me to steal? All right, you got something for me to steal. Oh yeah, that was the one. What I don't understand is how this son of a bitch
get down.
Thank you, Ellie.
Wrong, just like that.
Oh, I see you, you son of a whore. I see you, little shit. Oh. Hit him! To be fair, I've made a mess of this.
I got him.
To be fair, I made a mess of this, haven't I? Better up! I'm about to die. You all know it. I knew it! I know. I don't know. Ellie's not doing anything now. I'm gonna try stealth. Don't think it'll work. Oh! Never mind. We don't have to start from the beginning again. That's something. Why you'll get. Straight
a base up, straight a base
up. Hey!
I've got him.
You ain't got shit, my guy. Oh, if you could have more than one bullet, that'd be fantastic. Hey!
Go! I got you covered!
All right, he's over here, he's over here. Is there only the one left?
He's over there.
Oh, there's
he's
two
gone.
Left.
Here he is.
Bollocks! Bollocks. This one's really hard. This one is really hard. And I don't have many bullets left. Grab it! You bugger up! How? How? Where'd he go?
I got him.
Oh, grab it. It's him. Watch our guy. That's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do. We've decided. I've decided. Where is homeboy? Where is he? Where's the other guy?
Watch my back.
With it. To be fair, I'm gonna stick with it. It's a pretty good tactic. Let's go.
You're gonna pay for that.
Yes, odd.
my back.
Oh, you little shit. Run away, run away, run away. Oh, about bloody time. We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. Just this little shit and the one across the street.
Cover me. I'm moving up. Yeah, got your back.
Oh, shit. This is stupid! See, I've messed it up now! Yeah, Abby's doing bugger all! Like, Ellie's doing sweet F.A.
I've got...
You ain't got nothing! Alright, now I'm scared.
Dead asshole.
Run away! Run away! If I just keep running away... Come on, asshole! Alright. Where you at, you arsehole? We're just gonna run it! Nailed it! Did it, did it! I did it! Nah!
Alright, come on down.
She did fuck all. Oh, look! Open your eye, Ellie. You didn't do nothing. She's there like, I get it. She wasn't doing anything. I've had words with Ellie.
Ooh.
Stressful.
How'd I do?
Stress. Shit, Ellie. You did shit.
About something a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
That was so stressful. I missed so much in the chat. Because I had no idea what was going on. Things are happening.
Now the safety's on.
Maybe for good luck.
Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Where's the office? Where's the office?
You gotta respect it. This
Spawn,
is
the I need the office.
Okay.
I'll take it. Also, thanks for all the donations that happened during that shit. I appreciate it. Where's the caffeine? Here's a caffeine. Oh, it's happening. It's happening. Yeah, I need something to beat people up with. Ellie, bugger off. This is not for you right now.
I'm gonna enjoy myself. Anything? Oh, where's the stairs? What's this? Second floor of the last building. I'll figure it out now. We don't need fireflies. Sure, they might have started the fight, but we're the ones doing that have done all the work. It's our blood in the streets. I don't agree with them. We want to take a fight to other cities. They need to earn their independence on their own. I definitely. I read jump scare and I got scared thinking someone was behind it. It was Ellie. Ellie, bugger off. Oh! That scared me. I turned the light on at the wrong time. It's happening! Hi, Typhi! I'm in the office! Up is Pam's desk. Michael's office. Conference room. Where's Jim's desk? Jim's desk would be here. Dwight. Phyllis. Hey, this is backwards. That's supposed to be over there. Stanley would be here. Angela would be over there. With Kevin. For Mr. A Night. Nice. That's good. Creed, my guy, would be over here. Oh, I'm so happy right now. It's finally happened. I've made it. You don't understand. Wow. Let's see. Imagine it was just Stanley's daughter. Oh, funny. This is great. This is sweating. This is fantastic. Wow. All right, I've seen it. Oh, that's made me really happy, that is. I'm scared again. Oh, was I just in yet? No, I wasn't. Good job, I came back. Oh. No. Lift up the door to the exit. I'm busy. Tell me what to do. This shit. Can you calm down? I'm trying to steal stuff. Oh, poker. Oh, nice. I'd like to smack someone with a soul. If that's an option. All right. Nothing else for me to steal. Ugh. me to do all the work. Ellie, do something.
Right, do your thing, Ellie.
Yeah.
On it. Chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
Thanks.
It's good thinking.
What, we haven't had a nail bomb in a while. Oh no, Shiv! Shiv! Hello? Alright, alright.
Help me open this.
Here. Oh.
I got it.
Oh. I lost my concentrate. Alright, yeah, we'll put it there. Jump up, Ellie. Oh, my neck. Oh. Let's do what is happening? Got stuff I can. Honest to jeepers. Hello, CM Pepper.
Yeah, that looks good.
Oh, all right. Yeah, I did promise. I did promise. Hold on, I gotta find it now. I'd like to reiterate the fact I was intoxicated, right? Where it be at? You know, you'd think I'd be embarrassed, but honestly, I'm quite proud. I will say though, the paint took forever to come off. Hold on. I know it's close. Okay. A little bit more. Not right now. I'm not intoxicated right now. Far from it. I'm just saying, when this video comes up of of my costume, I was, alright? Where the bloody hell is it? Getting close. Have I deleted it? No. Shut up, Ellie. Is this it? Yep, found it. Are you ready? ready? Oh.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
I did that. So maybe the Halloween stream. I dress up as Shrek. Just look at it. I've got spoons for my ears because I couldn't buy the ears on time.
Are you gonna do anything?
Alien.
Just gonna stand there. What are you doing?
So, Halloween stream. I'll paint myself up as Shrek. Oh. This is the stuff.
Oh, shit, get down, get down.
Oh my. Oh my. I should have saved my Shrek video to cleanse from this.
Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
That was bad. There's someone strapped to the bonnet. I need to fix me at.
It's just. Oh man.
That was something else, that was.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Oh, I done a skew it. There we go. It's hard to do in a reverse mirror. Reverse mirror? Camera. That was a bit much, wasn't it? Yeah, that's what we call the front of their car in the UK, a bonnet. You're leaving, Hayley? Understandable. I'd leave after that Shrek video too. Oh, they're right here. Oh my God! Hey, you little bastard!
Try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
Hours. Woo! What's time anyway? That's why you call past 8. To be fair, it took us a good 20 minutes to get off the ground running, you know? Oh! We got them on the run. Most of their forces have retreated to Liberty Avenue. Come midnight, we strike, gather everything. Something, body and arm them. If you can stand, then you can fight. Bye, Hayley. Anyone that refuses to fight with us will be banished. Anyone that supports the army will be made an example of. Tonight, we put an end to this tyranny and start a whole night for ourselves. Ah, okay. Anything else for me to steal? Nothing else for me to steal. You buggers. It's a bit rude, Come on. Hurry up. Bloody hell. Get out of there. Oh, no! I wasted two. You silly sod. Hey, I can't see you, you cheating little shit. Oh, I knocked it off myself. Maybe, Ellie, if you did something. Hey! Where did you come from? Where did they come from? Do I get my things back? No. Bollocks. Yeah, no shit, he's got a gun. Oh my god, you got shot in the head. How are you still standing?
Ugly son of a bitch! Shotgun!
Wait! Okay, there's a couple down there. How are you not dead? Oh. Gout, you dumb ass. Move!
I don't see him. You?
He's gone.
How are they not getting? I see you behind the police car. Ellie? You know it's time for... Take your bullets, thank you.
Endure and survive.
What?
Oh. Endure and survive. You ain't done shit. Aw. Bless him. Ain't got nothing for me to steal. The audacity of these people don't have anything to steal. Oh, God. We finished scouring the city for any survivors. There are a handful of soldiers hiding in the hotel. We took care of them. A bunch of us raided their stockade, or what was left of it. Most of the big machines got fucked up in the fighting. We won't be riding on a tank anytime soon. Likewise, none of the heavy artillery is salvageable. The one exception is a Humvee. We managed to repair it, including the 50 cal mounted gun. Jesus. This thing is impenetrable. I'd like to see someone fuck with us now. I'm gonna be that someone, ain't I? I'm that someone. Bloody hell. I'm gonna be that someone. I know I am. Joel likes to be that someone. Oh, we got explosives. Ooh, and shotgun shells. Woohoo! Bandages. Bandages! I need more bandages! I don't know if I wanna go in here. Alright. Nice. We're not doing that, Joel. Here we go. I hear something that I don't like.
Every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Yeah, everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
Ooh.
How can you not?
Just walk away, kid. Just walk away.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Just walk away, kid.
Okay. Come on.
There you go.
Quiet. Thanks for the cheer. I don't understand what any of this means still. I'm still learning.
We're almost there.
Almost? Ah, cheapers. Come on, arsehole. Ooh, things to pick up. Ooh, yeah.
Hey, there's another one.
Another what?
The posters are everywhere.
I saw this, not before the outbreak.
You did? Is he totally gutted by the end?
What the fuck?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb team.
Who dragged you to see it, though?
I don't know.
Tough subject. Tough
just
subject.
Focused, all right.
It's a sticky subject. All right. I think there's something gonna be down here.
Let's go through the alley.
I don't.
It's alright, just keep your head down.
Ah!
you make us some more?
Do I need to steal that truck?
I think I want some. Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it. Should've let your ass die back then. Whoa!
Should've made that die. I need to start utilizing the bottles. Choke him! Did I get them all? Did I do it? The bloody Nora was that? Ellie! What do I do? Bloody hell, you want me to do?
You alright?
Yeah!
Sure.
Are you? Blimmin' heck. Hey! Where am I supposed to be going? This way? Fuck it, we're running. We'll leave Ellie, she's fine, she can deal with it. Oh, I missed! I don't know where we're supposed to be going. Yes. Blimmin' heck. This is intense.
want to craft this. We want to craft this. Because God help us. Bloody hell. Goodness me. Ah. So open to steal more stuff. Oh, bugger off. Get in the bloody house, will you? Oh, I'm hot. I am hot. Come on, child.
See us.
Oh, I need to get a fan in this room. A blemonek. Something's gonna happen. Oh, who are you? Oh! Hey! Son of a... Alright, slow down!
Look.
Oh, it's a child, Joel.
Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them too.
Oh, we have friends.
And I saw you.
Are you helpful?
You haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
You're bleeding.
That's nothing.
Tess? Hi, friends.
I'm Henry. Sam.
Hi, Henry and Sam.
I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
Yes.
How many are with you?
Oh.
There were a bunch of us. This one had the brilliant idea of entering the city. Look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us.
Sounds so right.
Us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other.
If you actually do something.
We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
Ah! We have a safe house.
Take us there.
Yeah. Hold on.
Follow me.
Hold on!
I heard some bad stuff going on.
Back. Hold on! Wait for me! Wait for me! Where'd they go? Cheers. Where'd you go? Exactly, Spawn. Be a me strength. I need it. Oh, hold on. Stuff to steal. They're trying to rush off. And like, I'm trying to drink, you know? Probably give me a... Probably give me something, you know? What are you following me for? Go follow them! I'm trying to steal stuff. Hi, friends.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas.
Okay.
So just you and your daughter?
We're not related. We're more like
friends.
I promised someone I'd look at.
Yeah.
Yes, I am, Typhi. Minty Gambino got it for me off my Amazon wish list. Isn't it fucking sick? Oh, my ears are gonna be so warm when I go somewhere in the winter. So stylish.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet.
Everyone, get out! Bloody Nora.
God. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule.
Let him have a toy.
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close.
Let him have a toy. Oh, you ought to pick it up and out. He can have a toy as long as it hasn't got batteries. We learned from A Quiet Place. Did we not?
Hunters. Shit.
Ellie, you watch our back.
What'd you find?
Sam, nothing. Stay with her.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
Oh, I wasn't listening.
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
I was not listening. That seems to be quite an issue of mine. I tend to not listen what the game tells me to do. I thought you were telling me not to be weird, Ty. Look what did I do? It's like I've only got a Shrek hat on.
You're gonna pay for that.
My friends do nothing again.
I'm moving up.
You're moving up? Did you get it? Did I? Yeah, don't trust him. Oh, you little shit!
Look, man. We can work something out, okay?
Nope.
Come on. Up on this truck.
We ain't working nothing out.
Not bad, old timer.
I was gonna say, Ty, you know I'm weird.
More guys up there.
Hey! Hey! Hey, I'm trying to shoot this bastard. Doing it. They're not fucking around.
They're gonna pay for that.
I don't know why I've been better just whacking the shit out of people.
So close to them. I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them.
You wouldn't even let me steal stuff.
I'm back here.
I know you're back there. I'm busy trying to find stuff. What's this?
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
Oh, thanks.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
What you got?
Not a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Love blue breeze.
Hey man, relax. We're safe.
Why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. These sons of bitches.
Oh.
Every day they congregate down there.
I've been slouched too much.
Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window.
Ooh.
Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
He's been stalking.
It'll definitely work.
If you say so.
Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow.
Blueberry hurt.
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
Nah, because she could get bitten and she'd be fine. I wouldn't be worried either.
The Fireflies are based in the West somewhere. We're going to join up with them.
You know?
Something funny?
Oh, it just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just going to drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what.
Responsible, see?
I thought my brother, you worry about your girl.
Oh, brother! I thought it was a son.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
Yeah, calm down.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there. Tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down the night.
I don't appreciate you calling her his girl because she's 14 and it sounds a bit weird.
He says it's time to go.
My guy can't even get an hour's sleep.
You know, we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me. Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, y'all stay close, okay?
All right. Let's go.
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comfy.
Relax, old man.
I was hoping you'd
Root? I'm not that old.
I'm a decent...
This way.
Age. Alright. Lights off. Are we lights off? Nah, he said fuck it. We're just gonna keep lights on. Alright. We're crouching.
Let's try to take him out quietly.
No problem.
Follow your lead. Alright.
Follow my lead? I wish. Oh, sorry, it's
warm. How you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
You put down some infected. No sign of those two.
Oh, my guy stabbed him. He stabbed him.
God. Okay, everyone move up.
You got anything for me to steal? Of course not. Why would he? Move up way! I'm gonna go see if they got anything. Hold on. I forgot this was a zombie game.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah. Ooh. Shit.
Hold on. There it is. There.
Wait. You'll be seen! You'll ruin our game! Nice. Again. Look out, my guy.
Henry, keep an eye.
You got it. Woo.
Okay, go.
Sit down.
Look out.
Come on, kid.
There it is! There!
Find us!
Oh my god, there's so many. No. Nice. I want to go up there because I got stuff. Wow.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
Won't even let me up there.
You ready?
Get out, it's the big truck.
Wait, wait, wait.
Hey, they're over here.
All right. I sucked at that one.
Keep your eyes open.
My aim is terrible today.
All right, check it out.
Spam. I'm doing something.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
No! No!
All right, kid, come on. There you go.
Who's gonna die?
Come on.
I don't like this cinematic. I don't like this cinematic.
Hurry, hurry. Nelly!
I don't like this cinematic.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Oh, shit. One more time. Watch it.
We stick together.
You bastard!
No, come on!
Where'd you go?
Go! Now! Oh, I meant to throw something! I 100% meant to throw. Shut up, Annie, I'm busy. We're playing this game. Sir.
Where'd you go?
Good night.
Let's see what we can find.
Don't sell yourself short.
Good night, sir. Where am I going? Where am I going? Over here? Oh, I just have to move it. Oh, she's running, I'm running. If she's running, I'm running. Oh my God!
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
Uh-oh. Keep me afloat.
Ellie.
Uh-oh. Ellie! Hey, look! If you can't swim, why did you jump?
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive.
Okay. See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
All this arguing that I've just clicked onto in the chat list. Let's mix it, yeah? We're here for a fun time. We're here to play games, have a little bit of drink, and chill out. So let's just not kick off, yeah? Let's just have fun. The mods are here for my best interest and yours. So let's just relax. You know? Let's just relax.
If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us?
Thank you.
I saved you.
You saved me too. We would have drowned.
You left us, though, you bastards. What do you mean you saved us? You left us for dead. Asshole.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you.
Have you any M&M's left?
Oh.
6 M&M's.
But we're really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Keep your eyes peeled.
I don't think we should trust you again, to be honest, Henry. Peanut M&M's, Rabo. I need to get myself some pretzel ones. I've been craving them now.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Right. Ooh, paper. All right. Well, it's looking like I dodged the chaos, and maybe something long enough. My time out at sea is coming to an end. I am short on supplies, and this boat has seen better days. And you know what? This was bound to happen sooner or later. I guess it's time to go see what's left of mankind. What could possibly go wrong, right? If you happen to find my skeleton, please don't step on my skull. Thanks. Well, I don't like that ish, because now I know I'm going to find a bloody skeleton. Oh, it's a bird. Just a bird.
Can't go this way.
Second thing, I didn't shoot him.
I wanted to.
I almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have them around.
It is! Right. Well, they don't leave me alone.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Bye, Sloth.
I bet this goes all the way through.
Oh, is this ish? Oh, is that ish? Uh-oh. Oh! I dropped it! M&M overboard! Can't let the puppies get it! Got it! What was I doing? You want me to open this?
Give me a hand with this. All right, same time. Come on. Let's do
yeah,
it.
If I was that cool.
All right, come on, kids, go. Flashlights out. Sam, stay close. Someone's finally learning.
You're rude, Henry. I'm doing good, Glenn. How are you? You like my new hat? Minty Gambino Garth for me on my wish list.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
I'll forever pimp this hat out. I love it. Oh, I'm over with you.
Me neither. You ain't got much of a choice.
Peanut went down the wrong way. Oh!
If you
thanks.
Can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, that is a big rat.
Didn't scare me. Nice. I need to stop playing like in jeans. I'm quite uncomfortable. Come on, Ellie. These dead muscles are yours. Nice.
Voila.
Nice.
Do you think they'll join us?
I get scared when they give me a bunch of loot because I know it's going to go tits up. Next night I'm on an MCU wish list. Alright, will do. I've gone a few months, the world doesn't waste. And something, time going to shit. Everywhere you turn is infected. And non-infected trying to kill you. Mankind is back to the food chain, baby! I'm kind of shocked I survived this long. The sewers seem pretty safe. Limited exit entrance makes it easier to defend. If anyone gets in, I can lose them. Thanks, Typhi. I might not be tough enough, but I am quick.
Maybe I just need to bide my time down here and get all sorted out. It's Ish! It's Ish! Who's Ish? Gotta find Ish! Ish. Nothing up here, my guy.
Hey, this way. Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Who's Ish? I like Ish so far. She's the only one that hasn't shot at me. Oh, bloody Nora. Oh!
Something out. Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
I can't reach it.
Let's go. Oh, no, you want to go.
Henry, give it a shot. All right.
Go on, Henry.
Yeah, it's working.
Nice.
I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out.
Why do you want to go alone? Oh, I can craft things. Gotta craft a nail bomb. Craft another one. Craft a shiv. We'll craft one of these. Okay. I think Joe's walking like he shit himself. Okay. I walk alone. I walk for miles inside this pit of danger. Knock a new one. Knock a new one. On sight. Shocking, I know. We traded some supplies and went our merry way. They had kids with them. They seemed pretty scared. I almost told them about this place. But what if they, like the others? What if? You know, I don't care. What's the point of surviving if you don't have someone to laugh at your corny jokes? Tomorrow I'm going to search for them, see if they want to join me in here. Ish. Welcome. Me being brave with the clickers. It is so hot in this house. Blooming heck. Being all kinds of brave. There hasn't been much zombies in this section in today's stream. Only the one at the beginning that almost gave me a heart attack. Be grateful.
go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Be bloody grateful, you.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
Go on. Oh, you gotta go yet? It's laziness, isn't it? Go on. Get up.
Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
My guy!
There's nothing.
The other boy gotta get over. Oh, good. Oh, nice. How do I get up?
It actually worked.
Yeah, don't jinx us.
You could have got me from the area where there's no running water.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
I'll see if the puppies want to come in for a visit. Oh, I'm stuck. I forgot my headphones are plugged in. Telling me, it usually does. And any puppies want to come say hello? Are you both here? Oh! I got one. Here's one. I think you were God. Here she is. Oh, you got a jealous. We got a jealous. Hey, Bubba, come here. Hey, Bubba, come here. Come. Are you saying hello to people? Oh my God, she's so happy. Here she is. Jealousness. Oh my goodness. Puppy cam will happen when I finish decorating this room. Oh, marble's so heavy. I put them back out because a missus and her brother will be on soon, so it's all gonna go to craziness. My heart rate is going crazy. I'm trying to pick that heifer up.
What's up with this?
What?
Think there's people inside?
Maybe.
Are we really going in there?
Yep.
No other choice.
Hello? Uh-oh.
It's a sound trap.
A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Where's Ish?
Who would stay in here?
Ish.
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Wow. Time in. That's a good idea. Get a heart rate monitor on this. There you go. What time in?
You hear that? Infected.
Shut up! Ah! Ah! that was early.
Well, I guess we know what happened to these people.
You know there was a clicker that had been going for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is help Dawn anymore.
Ellie scared the shit out of me. Ellie! Bloody Nora. Oh! Scared the shit out of me, Dad. Susan, hold on. There you go, I'm back. Just wanted to drop a quick line and say these rain catchers are a great idea. Super smart to gather water without leaving the place. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the kids a couple of water. So, of course, I've been drenched all day. If you don't want them to have it, let me know. I'll take them back. See you at dinner. Fair warning, though. Kyle is making his special meatloaf again. Hold on, everyone. Hold on. Okay, back. Back in the zombie area. Ooh. Who's Kyle? We're trapped. I think everyone else dead. Some of the little ones are with me. I got infected pounding at the door. Don't know how long we'll hold out. If Ish and the others are alive, maybe they can reach us. If it comes down to it, I'll make it. Oh. Kyle. No. Oh, no. Am I about to find dead kids and everything? Oh, I don't want...
Hey, do you think that leads out?
Shut up!
It's too hot for a boost.
Ah!
Get back!
Jesus, now I'm with this child!
Safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
Awkward.
Yeah. I know. It's like every time.
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move.
You keep him safe. Go.
We will. I will. I think. Oh, bloody hell. You better shut up.
Fine. Yeah, I know. All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah? Okay.
can hear it. I can hear it.
Did you see that?
No, I didn't.
If I run, you run.
Yeah.
No, what did you see? No, 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 I don't like these ones. No, I don't like these ones. Realize how sweaty my hands are now since I saw them. Ah! I'ma throw some stuff. Where you at, you little shit? You little shit, you're up there, and there's one in here. I see you, you little bastard. Screw it, we're going. Stab her too. Oh, you're up there, you're up there. For a second. This in further out, can't you? That great. So you guys can you better. I can do one more. I don't know where it is. Reload it quicker! Where is that bitch? Oh, you're up there! You're up there, you little shit! Unless it's unplugged a little bit, I can't use shit. Are you kidding me? Oh! Oh, you almost got blasted. You silly sausage. Where'd he go?
We're gonna keep going. Good.
Yeah.
Even my eyes are sweating. I didn't know that was possible. Oh my goodness me. Oh. Jesus Louise. That scared the shit out of me. I didn't like that. I don't like them. They remind me of the, what is happening? Those ones remind me of the really fast ones from Red Dead, Undead in the first game. And I didn't like them at the best of time.
People. It looks like it.
Where do I go? Okay. Where do I go? This way? No. Where do I go?
Look at this place.
Oh.
It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it.
Oh. That was scary. Like, even the pits in my elbow, is that what they're called? Sweating. Oh, bloody hell.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Sweating. Oh!
Is that Ellie?
Come yeah, on. It is, yeah. Come on. Oh, go on, Ellie. We're just taking off. Fuck that. Oh.
Get away from the door. Maybe if we push it together.
Come on.
He just crawled through.
He what?
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
Come on, come on, come on!
Go.
Everyone upstairs.
Yep.
Go.
Move. Move. Oh, we're jumping down. Oh, we're going this way. I haven't got time to stop and steal stuff. Nope, we don't. We don't, clearly.
Damn, they stuck.
Here, give me a boost. And get through that window.
Open it from the other side.
Make it fast.
Yep.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
Just get out, Sam!
Come on, go.
I can hear them!
Get ready!
Here we go.
No! No, 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 no! Son of a bitch! Open the door quicker, Ellie. Man. I got stuck behind the fucking tree. The melee too much.
Get ready.
Here we go.
I'm ready, you bastards. Run away. We're running. Oh, no, you're not running. Oh! Doing better the first time. Whack those bombs.
Get ready.
Shut up, Henry. You're not doing anything to help me. Are you? Thank you. You stupid son of a bitch, Henry! How did he not shoot them? They were right there. I killed everyone apart from him! I'm so mad right now. Oh, it was done. He could have shot him, but he didn't shoot him, and we would have been out. Henry, we're not friends. I need a second, because that really wound me up. He could have shot him. If he had shot him, we would have been done by now, but Henry's a piece of shit. Ah! Henry. Get ready. Bugger off, Henry. You have... Alright, we got some. Clicker boy. Is a clicker coming in this way, Henry? Bad. I don't think I've ever been this angry at a game in so long. Welcome to the rage zone, my guy. I'm so mad right now. I need a second. Like, I'm hot. Like, I'm physically hot. This is bullshit. I can't believe it. Arseholes. Right, we're doing it again.
Get ready.
Here we go.
Yes. This is stupid. Stupid game. Who gives a shit? Stupid game. It's dumb. Dumb game. Oh, dumb game. I don't have any more toms, do I? Oh my god. This is the worst I've ever seen. I'm getting so mad at myself. Ah. Oh. Oh, my sound's gone. I miss it too.
Keep an eye out. This tower. We're close.
I'm so mad right now. Let's go. Like, so mad.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but...
Yeah, because you didn't do anything!
Yeah.
Son of a bitch. Ah, now I'm telling the missus how to cook steak. Oh my god. I'm so mad.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
I'm so mad. Look how I used all my good bullets. Cause that son of a bitch didn't do anything. To be honest. Well, at least, me banging the hell out of stuff. Huh. Fix me ears. I can hear now, and apparently it's coming back through for you again. So that's good at least. My finger's throbbing, to be fair. But that's my own fault.
Oh, just 5 1/4, that's it.
I say, I have a gun. You loot, I shoot.
What do you remember?
Fair enough.
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
Move. Ah, being safe, that's all. Just being safe. Why are we still up there?
Lots of friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Go away.
Here we go. Shit, I barely remember yesterday.
I'm so mad. I'm still, like, I'm at a 6 right now. I'm coming down from at a 6. Yeah, we're gonna fix this shorty, cause I like this. It's just a lot. Much this game. Great game though. Great game. Bless me.
Now, there we go.
Yeah, now we just gotta get bullets for it. Oh, puppy!
What's this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah.
Thank you. No, let me play with you!
It's all ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
Play with the puppies. Thank you.
That's true. This thing would drive around and play real loud, creepy music, and kids would come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
Mm-mm, serious.
Man, you lived in a strange time.
Told you so.
Yes, I am playing around the PlayStation 5. Oh, I just wanted to play with the puppies and they ran away from me. Ooh. Oh, upgrade. Are you kidding me? Do any of that. Spawn, I do plan on using your remotes for my puppies. I just gotta figure out how to do them.
See where it came from?
Somewhere down the street.
Friend, there it is.
Y'all stay here. Before you start, I need you guys to keep me busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
Shut up, Eddie. I can see you.
That car's not gonna save you.
Dumbass!
Get him, boys!
Boys? Ah, I screwed this up. Boy, did I mess this up.
Get him, boys!
You shut up. I can see you. Oh! Pop your head out. Come on. Oh, you little shit. Oh, I missed. This will get. Let's see if I can get in. Once he's shot again. Shoot! Oh!
Come on, do it again! Boys! Where'd you go?
I'm hiding. Oh, bloody crap. You little bugger. I'ma die. I'ma die. I knew it. I knew it. I knew I was gonna die. I was stupid. I was stupid. Get past this part and...
Where are you going? Where are you going?
I don't know, to be honest.
I see you.
Ooh! Oh, you little bitch. You little... sod. How dare you?
Oh,
hey!
Where'd you go, you fucking chicken shit?
It's rude.
Here.
Where is he at? I can see him.
In that burnout building!
I don't know.
Is he over there? He's not here. Fan out. Your turf, man.
Ah! is very touch and go. Because I know I'm going to die if I move.
Is he over there?
He's not here.
Damn it, where'd he go?
There's only two left.
Damn it! Over there!
Oh, we did sneaky sneak. What are you possibly shooting at? All right, yeah. My bad. Bloody hell.
Anybody hurt?
Uh-oh.
No, we're good.
I think it's time we
took this place. I don't trust him.
Come on. Let's go.
Oh, I don't trust. Is this a chapter then? Is this a chapter?
Shut the hell up.
Is this a chapter?
Serious.
I look bold.
It's Tommy's birthday.
I would not look.
That's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Is this a chapter? Did we do a chapter?
I'd die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. Real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing
nice.
Like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all.
Oh, we nailed it.
Explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded.
What did I do it? Have we done a chapter?
Taking stock of all the
I don't trust him. Has he got bitten? Did he get bitten?
And how are we doing on canned peaches?
I love peaches.
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
Oh, what'd you do?
I'm fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you.
You didn't do anything!
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay.
He got bitten, well, didn't he, or something?
Have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Cause she's immune, my guy.
Who says that I'm not?
She's immune to whatever shit that's going on. I have, Dustin. Even though my girl Flo Pooh is in there. Flo's Pooh.
Being by myself?
Doesn't look that great. I don't understand what's going on.
I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
All right, this is taking forever. Come on. Let's get through this so
those
I can
things out there.
Go have some food because I'm hungry.
What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body?
Thank you, Jacob. I'll be heading off in a second as soon as all this is done anyway.
Okay.
Thank you.
First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're going to help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person...
Oh my god, you talk! Flo Pooh.
Henry says that they've moved on.
I have a cutout of Florence Pooh.
Like in heaven.
It was a Christmas present last year.
Do you think that's true?
It's in my game room.
I go back and forth.
Front green room. It's great.
I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
Oh my god, why do you talk so much? Spawn, they talk so much.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot.
She got you the robot. She got it. I'm spoiling it for you because I want to food. I want to eat food.
Can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow.
Bloody rude! I knew it! I knew it! I knew it! Bio got scratched!
That smells good.
I knew it!
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Ooh. Oh. He might have overslept, my guy.
Wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam?
Phoenix! Stop!
Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother!
He's a zombie!
Screw it!
Shit!
Really? Gotta get you right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
He got bitten, my guy! Why are you shooting the other guy?
Sam.
Thank you, Phoenix, by the way. You didn't have to do that. I really appreciate it, though. Thank you.
Henry.
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
Why is it his fault?
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
We're close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
Well, that was something, wasn't it? yet. A double save, just in case. That was a lot. I can't play another hour. I'm really hungry. So, I think that's going to end it. That was insane. I don't know what to say. We had some movements. I ate them all, spawn. They're all gone. We are going to raid. So, someone give me someone to raid. And we will go Rady McGee on their ass. Before we raid, can say thank you so much for tuning in. I appreciate it. It means a lot to me, and the donations mean the absolute world to me. You guys never have to donate. I appreciate you do. And thank you, Mick Gambino, for my hat and my purple PlayStation case off my Amazon wish list. And if you guys do want to be super kind and go. There, it's on my Twitch and my Linktree if you guys want to do that. I appreciate it, but you don't have to. Never have to, just appreciate it. So thank you very much. As for the raid, who are we raiding? Who are we raiding? Then we can end it. Okay, what's Shaz's Twitch? Someone at me Shaz's Twitch. And then we'll just whack in there. Shazza. Alright. I want someone. Someone next time find like a friend or like a low stream streamer and we'll raid their channel. But for right now, we'll just do Shazza. Thank you very much again, you guys. I appreciate it. We'll come back Friday around 2 p.m. Eastern for the UK people. And we'll do WWE 2K22. And then Sunday we have a special something for Red Dead. Thank you very much, guys.
See ya.
Oh, that's awkward. Waiting a couple of seconds to... There you go.